right, James getting on his first bike for the first time.
I got you. Now, when you turn, like you're going to get on the sidewalk, you control it. So it's not going to turn until you turn, but you turn left. I'm just telling you. I'm telling you. You got it?
Use your feet.
Yep, use your legs.
There you go.
There you go.
Yay!
The bike goes as fast as you want. You gotta get the hang of it. Now, do you have a good, do you want me to raise the seat any? Are your legs too far up? Because I can raise the seat. Maybe, honestly, looking at it, I may be able to raise the seat. That'll allow your legs more.
Good job, buddy.
Man, you, all you have to do, because you have training wheels, is look straight. You don't even have to look.
Yeah, make sure you're going straight.
Because you want to watch where you're going, because your focus is going to be on when you want to turn. Because you can go all the way. Reach it at its lowest. That's what you want, because you want to be able to use your leg mass. And if your legs are too far up, there you go. So you just gotta push.
Use those.
Help you get started, and then you keep it going with your feet.
Leg muscles, buddy. Good job. Good job, James.
Good job. And the faster you pedal, the faster you go. If you want speed,
it got really fast, and then show the camera how you slow down.
Good job. I'll help you go. Sometimes get going from a start, stop position, you start. Well, you're still going. You can pedal. There you go.
Ah.
Reaching okay? Is it your foot? Do you want me to lower the seat a little?
Good job, buddy.
Oh, it's speeding down the hill.
Alright, I want to see you do your bell for the first time. Oh. You may have to use your pointer finger. There you go. You like your bike, James?
Yeah.
Yeah. Going fast. Ooh, very good. Good stop. Let me get you. Bye.